96, obviously, that goal with Gaza, they probably voted. I don't know if it's...
Anyway, great interview, it. Thank you.
How was it with the two years after that?
No, brilliant. I'd rather Paul score that goal than any other Englishman.
Mm-hmm.
Paul is the only man that could score that goal, mm-hmm. right? I'm just glad I'm in history at Wembley because he voted the best goal ever.
Uh-huh.
And rightly so, but we missed a penalty 45 seconds before that.
Mm-hmm.
And Gaz has got it, and you think, we're in a bit of bother here, blah, blah, and he's put it over Colin Henry's head, and it's hit my fingertip. I was 6 inches out of position, fact. And I'm looking back thinking, I'm just 6 inches out of position, and it's cost us.
Mm-hmm.
I was raging. They've won the game, blah, blah, and as I'm coming off Wembley, I've seen Gaz walking over, I'm thinking, I'm worse than anybody in training. If we get beaten in training, I'm a nightmare. Mm-hmm. Lose a goal, I'm a nightmare. I'm not a bad loser, but I fucking hate it. I've seen Paul coming over and I've looked at him. He's obviously coming out, big daft smile. He's got his new teeth and all that. I'm looking at him. If you say a word to him, I'm going to fucking kill you. I just looked at him. He clocked it, turned away and walked off. After the game, we're in the bar and we spoke for about half an hour. We had a good couple of drinks. He never mentioned it. I'm like, I've got away with this one. Right? Normally I'll eat and drink. Mm-hmm. Never mentioned it. So my first day in training, the season after Ibrox, the dressing room was massive. It's a massive dressing room. I'm walking in, I can hear a commotion in the dressing room. I'm like, what's going on in here? I've opened the door. Gaza has got two big police cones at the end of the training, at the end of the dressing room, as goals. There's a beach ball in the middle of the goal, which was me. There's a wee cone with a mop head sticking out of it, lying on its side, which was Colin Henry. And as I walked in, Gaza's flicked over the mop head, smashed it past the beach ball. I went, is that what it was? But then he went and lay down and McCoy's was squirting water in his mouth. They'd set it all up for me. Like. So funny I caught bastards. For it. I caught for it when I get back. But I said, I'd rather him score that goal than anybody else, but there's only him capable.
That's class, man. Aye. That's class, but like I say it.
But see the annoying bit? See when he scored and they planned all that. He's actually thinking about what's going on here. He says, the confidence in him and the level he's at, I'm going to score here and see what I do. I'll lie down and you'll come and squirt water.
Mm-hmm.
They planned it, the celebration.
Visualized
which
that.
Means for me, he's thinking, I'm scoring against this lot. Mm-hmm. Especially when he's playing in Scotland.
I just showed you the confidence that the guy had.